Alright? Hey, I want an environment so hostile, just can't bear when we've been. I want y'all to think about one person. One person who got an opportunity to be cut short. Every play, when you tie, I want you all out. Make them respect us. It ain't no respect. They hating on us. They came all the way from Kentucky. We didn't see this before. They want our heads. We want their heads. I want this to be done in 60 minutes. And when they walk off the field, if they walk off the field, if they walk off the field, I want these guys. I don't want to play no more. It's hard because them from Alabama showed us what this supposed to be like. I want to dominate on three.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah. to say. Ignore them till they fade away. Amazing they are grateful after all the game I gave away. Safe to say I paved the way for you cats to get paid today. You'd still be wasting days away now had I never saved the day. Consider them my protege. Homage I think they should pay. Instead of being gracious, they violate in a major way. I've never been a hater, still I love them in a crazy way. Some say they sold the gay and know they couldn't get work on Labor Day. It ain't that black and white, it has an area of the shade of gray. I'm west side anyway, even if I left today, it stayed away. So move away to make a way, not move away cause they afraid. We brought back to the hood and all you ever did was take away. I pray for patience, but they make me wanna melt their face away. Like I won't spend them spray, now I can make them put the case away. Been feathering all my life, can't say I don't deserve to take a break. You'd rather see me catch a case than watch my future fade away. Immaculately polished with the spirit of a hustler and the swagger of a college kid. Allergic to the counterfeit, impartial to the politics. Articulate but still I grab a honky by the collar quick. Whoever having problems with the record sales just hollow tip. If that don't work and all else fails, then turn around and follow tip. Got love for the game but hey, I'm not in love with all of it. Could do without the fame and rappers nowadays are comedy. The hooting and the hollering back and forth with the arguing. Where you from, who you know, what you make it, what kind of car you in. Seems as though you lost sight of what's important when depositing them checks into your bank account and you up out of poverty. Your values is in disarray, prioritizing morally. Unhappy with the riches cause you're pissed poor morally. Ignoring all prior advice and forewarning. And we mighty full of ourselves all of a sudden. Aren't we? Hey, that's right.
Game in till the clock stops and you're close up on the top.